Jimmy decided to get some breakfast.
He enjoyed the thin layer of cream on top. Jimmy stood behind a lonely man buying cat litter. Jimmy noticed that his roommate's socks were more comfortable than his, and he decided to try them out. Jimmy stayed away from the bus stop because an old man was smoking endless packs of cigarettes. He kind of reminded Jimmy of his father. Nothing much happened at the office today, and Jimmy felt a bit bored. Jimmy made a small teepee out of pencils. His co-worker had to visit the hospital after stapling himself. As Jimmy put his key on the desk, he wondered how many times he had done that after coming back from work every day. How many hours of his life were wasted on these mundane tasks? That night, Jimmy dreamt that he was locked up for the voices in his head. Jimmy wanted to watch TV with his roommate, but she had to go check on her father. Jimmy considered that he should too.
Need help capping this point!
Jimmy's father, Jim, served in the historic Battle of Normandy. He was awarded for his valor. Jim wasn't the same person after
fucking
the experience.
The whole fucking country went crazy. Should have dropped a bomb on them. That's what I said, Colonel.
Jimmy wondered what world was taking place in those 1.5 kilograms of flesh.
You maggot, you're not even close.
He wondered how the voices in his own head were different to Jim's.
Hey, who's this? Do you hear me?
It looks like Jimmy's going crazy too.
Yo, I'm not-
Wait, are you talking to me?
Yeah!
No, that's not possible. I'm the narrator.
I don't understand.
How can I hear myself?
Where am I?
What's going on?
I
don't understand.
That pretty hard, mate.
What the hell's going on?
This ball smashes. What's going on? Ah, yeah. Let's get you home, bud.
And then the penguins have radio.
What just happened?
Well, what happened was the penguin said radio. That was a good joke. That was fun.
I don't get it. Is that it?
Did you not like the joke, Jimmy?
No, it's not that.
You can't really explain jokes, Jimmy.
Well, what can you explain? How do we even get here?
Don't you remember? We were passing a ball on the hill.
And then what?
And then there was a hard cut, and...
What does that mean, hard cut? What is that?
Well, it's like we were there, and then,
Jimmy must have hit his head pretty hard.
Yeah, that's probably it.
It's that voice again. Who is this?
What do you mean? It's the narrator.
Okay, and who's the narrator?
I mean... Look, you're spoiling the mood, Jimmy. This was supposed
Where are you? Show yourself!
Listen to your friend, Jimmy. Just sit back and enjoy the party. It's this...
Oh, God, I looked at the camera.
Oh, my God. I finally did it. Don't you understand, Jimmy? I'm the narrator. My very existence is metaphysical.
Why won't you leave me alone? Come on.
Everything you do has been written, animated, and published by yours truly.
Why? What's the point?
So other people can enjoy your journey.
Hey, Jimmy, I'm a huge fan.
Say hi to your viewers, Jimmy.
I didn't ask for any of these viewers. I didn't ask for any of this.
No one asked to be born, and yet here we are, and we have to make the best of what we have.
Let me out of here. I'm not your puppet.
Come on, Jimmy. Are you going to waste time worrying about how you don't have control?
Whoa.
There's not much time left in the video. It's time to let go.
That's me too. And that's me as well. What is going on? Why are there so many of me? Oh, just let me out of here, man. This is too crazy. Just let me the fuck out of here, please. I just want to be free.
Fascinating. You went crazy like your father. You will stay for now. Maybe for a long time.